Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineering Projects YouTube channel. In this video tutorial I will guide you how you can use font changed event handler. It is used to perform any kind of functionality whenever the font of radio button get changed. We have a button and declare the font changing functionality for radio button 1. Radio button 1 dot font is equal new font dot font family comma and size 11 and execute, and you will observe that whenever click on the button the sizes get changed. Now comment unnecessary event handlers and activate font change event handler, font change, double click here and use a message box to show a message the font is changed. Now execute and you will observe when the font styling changed, the font change event handler execute and show the prompt message that font is changed, and you can observe that font is changed event handler is executed. You can perform any kind of functionality within the curly braces over here. I hope this video tutorial is informative for you. If you have any kind of question regarding this, you can ask us, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.